Hello and welcome to the continuation of setting up the pre-flight plan on the MCDU. If you haven't seen the video before this, I highly suggest you to check it out before proceeding to this video. For everyone else, let's begin. The next step is the secondary flight page. For this specific page, there's many uses for the secondary flight plans depending on the situation. It's generally used to prepare for a return back to the departure airport in scenarios like engine failure, fire, etc. situations that will negatively affect the flight, making it necessary to switch from the active flight plan to the secondary flight plan in an instant. However, the secondary flight plan can be also used to anticipate any runway changes as well for takeoff or landing phases. There are two ways to create a secondary flight plan. You can either copy the active flight plan or create a separate flight plan from scratch manually, but it is mostly convenient to copy the active instead, which saves time. When you copy the active flight plan, the only adjustment needed is to change the arrival airport. The active flight plan had Cairo as the arrival airport, but now this is the secondary flight plan, therefore we'll change it to Luxor instead. To do that, you need to select any reference point, mainly AVOR or airway. Then insert helix in new destination, which is the R4 key. Afterwards insert the anticipated arrival runway, which is basically the same runway you will eventually take off from. Notice the white solid line represents the secondary flight plan path. The next step would be to set up the approach in advance by inserting all necessary data from the ATIS information, approach minimum. To do that, select secondary flight plan, then click the performance on the R2 key. The takeoff page will display, but we want the approach page, so we'll click on next phase all the way to the approach page. Now we have our secondary flight plan prepared and did our flight plan check to make sure all manual inserted data are correct. The next video continues with the initialization B page. Thank you for watching.